We know that winds played a role in fanning the flames at this house fire in South Lincoln yesterday, keeping crews there until 2 o'clock this morning to watch out for any flare-ups. That house is a total loss. Nebraska Bank of Commerce has set up a recovery fund for the family and is accepting donations at its locations here in Lincoln. You can read more about how to give money to that fund on our website.